यदि दी हेकार प्राइम मिनिस्टर नेतन्याहू फ्रेंड्स फ्रॉम द मीडिया आई थैंक प्राइम मिनिस्टर नेतन्याहू एंड मिसेस सेरा नेतन्याहू फॉर ओपनिंग देयर होम टू मी टुडे द फुलनेस ऑफ देयर वार्मथ एंड अफेक्शन has evoked a feeling of home away from home. It reminds me of our own ethos of hospitality and welcome. I'm most grateful for the warm and generous hospitality. Friends, just a short while back, I laid wreath at Yad Vashem Memorial Museum to remember and honor over 6 million Jewish lives that were lost in the horror of the Holocaust. Yad Vashem is a reminder of the unspeakable evil inflicted generations ago. It is also a tribute to your unbreakable spirit to rise about the depths of tragedy, overcome hatred, and force ahead to build a vibrant democratic nation. Yad Vashem tells us that those who believe in humanity and civilized values must come together and defeat it at all costs. As such, we must resolutely oppose the evils of terrorism, radicalism, and violence that plague our time. Friends, the link between our people goes back to thousands of years when the first Jews landed on India's southwestern coastline. Since then, the Jews have flourished and their traditions and practices thrive in India. We are proud of Jewish sons and daughters of India like Lieutenant General JFR Jacob, Vice Admiral Benjamin Simpson, Master Architect Joshua Benjamin, and film actors Nadira, Sulochana, Pramila, whose diverse contributions have greatly enriched the fabric of Indian society. Indian Jews are a living and vibrant connect to this shared history. My visit to Israel celebrate this ancient bond between communities across both our nations. And I'm happy that I will have occasion to engage with the rich Indian diaspora in Israel later tomorrow. Friends, in modern times, our ties have seen rapid growth since the establishment of our full diplomatic relations a quarter century ago. Common objectives of economic prosperity, strong technology and innovation ties, and the need to secure our society define the space for convergent action between us. Over coming decades, we want to frame a relationship that transforms the landscape of our economic engagement. India is the world's fastest growing large economy. Our focus on using technology and innovation to meet our development priorities provides productive scope to expand our academic, scientific, and research and business links. We also want to put in place a robust security partnership to respond to shared threats to our peace, stability and prosperity. I will work with Prime Minister Netanyahu to craft and build a clear action agenda to realize these objectives. Once again, let me express my sincere gratitude to Prime Minister Netanyahu and Mrs. Netanyahu for their warm welcome and generous hospitality. Thank you.